your resume, the purpose of your resume is not to tell everything you have ever done in your life. The purpose of your resume is to get you to an interview. And I'm sure we have all heard stories of people who are qualified or doing the job now, and they weren't referred to the hiring manager. Why is that? It's because their resume doesn't really promote them effectively. All right, so let's talk about some basics here on your resume. The first thing is, unlike the private sector, a federal resume is 4, 5, 6, or 7 pages. If Bill Gates submitted a 2-page resume for an IT job, he would not get referred. It is critical to make sure your resume is full of content. It is also important to use keywords throughout your resume. Where can you find keywords? The keywords can be found in the specialized experience requirements. The keywords can be found on the occupational questionnaire. And it is critical to target your resume to the specific job posting. There is no more generic resume. Back in the old days, when I had to walk barefoot to school, uphill both directions in the snow, you could have a generic resume. You typed your resume, you took it to a printer, you bought fancy paper, and you snail mailed that resume to lots of people. In the days of word processing, generic resumes are out. There is no excuse whatsoever for not tweaking your resume for each and every job you apply for. Even if you are applying for the same kind of job, I still recommend that you go back and tweak it to make sure you're capturing the keywords from that particular announcement.